My name is Matthew Cox. I'm the Group Operations Director of Guernsey Recycling Group. One of our subsidiary companies is Island Waste Recycling here in Guernsey. Here at Island Waste, most of our material goes for recycling. The residual goes for recovery either in Europe or biomass in the UK. One of the biggest challenges with installing the shredder on Guernsey was the limited capabilities of lifting equipment on Guernsey. So we had to build the shredder first and then build the building around the shredder. To actually physically get the shredder onto site here in Points Lane, we had to get a police escort and remove signposts temporarily and make sure the trees were trimmed back just to get the machine down the lane. After our discussions with MacTech, due to our limited power supply, we decided to go for a Polaris 1800, which is the first of its kind in Europe. We chose MacTech because they are the service partner of Linde in the UK, but also equally impressed with their service delivery. They jumped on the plane overnight to be here to assist us with any problems that we may have had. Before purchasing the Polaris, we visited North West Recycling in Carlisle to look at their larger Polaris. I was very impressed with the process up there and how that would be suitable for our process here in Guernsey. We've been using the Polaris for about 6 months now. It does about 8 tonnes an hour. This equates to about 600 tonnes of shredded wood a month and similar volumes of RDF. This is a vast improvement on the previous shredder that we was using for this application. When looking to invest in another shredder, MacTech and Linde will be the first people we will be calling.